Hello, YouTube. This is Sarah, your girl. Anyway, gonna do an accent tag for Nebraska. I'm not posting this anywhere because I am a sorry excuse for a social being. Okay, yeah. So what we're gonna get down into it because I've been having an existential crisis as of late, and I have no idea if I have an accent at all. This has come about when I pointed out to my friend that he doesn't have an accent. He's like, what? What, I don't have an accent? And now I'm like, freaking, what if I have an accent, okay? I'm in deep, okay? All right, so words that may or may not indicate whether I have an accent. Word number one, ant. Pronounce it like that, and it makes it really confusing, but I don't freaking like saying aunt. Okay, roof, not roof. Root, not route. Okay, and the rest of these are all kind of like non-ambiguous, except for a few. Whatever, okay, wash, oil, theater, iron, salmon, caramel, fire, water, sure, data, ruin, crayon, New Orleans, pecan, both, again, probably, spitting image, Alabama, lawyer, coupon, mayonnaise, syrup, pajamas, cot, naturally, aluminum, and envelope. And then there's a bunch of questions in here I'm supposed to answer that are like about slang and dialect, and I don't know the terminology, but I'm gonna answer them. The questions. Question one. What is it called when you throw toilet paper on a house? Round here, it's what we call TPing, and only the delinquents do it. We don't associate with that. We don't associate with that kind. Okay, what is the bug that when you touch it, curls into a ball? That there, that's a pill bug. Or a wood louse, I don't, there's a difference. Trust me, there's a difference. What is the bubbly carbonated drink called? That there, bubbly carbonated drink, that is soda. And it gets really confusing when you're trying to differentiate between carbonated drinks and baking soda. Baking soda. Michael, the camera can see you. But I like to think that saying soda is far superior to you Southerners over there who like to say Coke for everything. What is wrong with you guys? Okay. What do you call gym shoes? That would be sneakers or tennis shoes. It's just kind of interchangeable. I don't really think about it. What do you say to address a group of people? Usually it's just you guys. Guys, sometimes it's y'all when I'm not thinking about it. Okay, what do you call the kind of spider or spider-like creature that has an oval-shaped body and extremely long legs? I used to call it Daddy Long Legs, but then that started sounding weird to me, so now I just call them Harvestmen. Yeah. What do you call your grandparents? Okay, grandparents on my dad's side, since they're Colombian, one is, okay, my grandma is abuela, and my grandfather is abuelo. My grandparents on my mom's side, my grandma, we just call her Grammy. I'm not sure when that started, but whatever. And then we just call my grandfather Grandpa. But when you say their names together, it's like Grammy and Pa. So make what you will of that. What do you call the wheeled contraption in which you carry groceries at the supermarket? That's a cart. I don't know what else you would. I don't know any Americans that say trolley. That's like a British thing. Okay, question number nine. What do you call it when rain falls while the sun is shining? I don't have a name for that. I'm just gonna say, I don't know. Rainbows happen when that happens. So, I don't know, but I don't really have a name for the time when rain falls while the sun's shining. And finally, number 10, what is the thing you change the TV channel with? That is a TV remote. Ta-da. That's it. I still don't know if I have an accent. I gained nothing from this. Peace. That was not a proper peace sign.